I'm glad that they gave a great, like, quick overworld travel method.
Okay, then.
Right out of the gate. Like,
gotcha.
Someone will occasionally bind your party members with unblockable attacks if your character is bound and unable to act, will switch to a different character.
My turn. Just like that, okay?
Party level up. I don't think the last one like had ladders to climb up. Oh, we got Moogle medals. By the way, if we don't see actual Moogles, I'm going to be very devastated. If we keep going down the coast, we'll hit this little fiend intel. And we'll come back and get the Moogle in. Oh, right on cue, game. Come on. It's another baby. Y'all know what that means. Seriously, have they ever done baby chocobo before? Or if Cyan is here, he'll know. Ain't a golden plume. When its elemental weaknesses, weakness when it is enraged will pressure it, frontal attacks will be ineffective while it's holding a rock, but using powerful offensive abilities will force it to drop the rock, pressuring it. Okay. Raver. Very nice. Very cool. Just gonna... We're gonna leg it for the... For this next portion. We're not too far away, so... Oh, okay. I will pet it on our way back. We gotta come back, so...
Better not let your guard down.
Rare Alpha Dog variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. The docile disposition of the Alpha Dog led to its widespread adoption as a beast of burden. Applications included agriculture, transportation, and even warfare. Variants like these, however, were valued as a source of hides and tusks used for arts and crafts.
That's doing right.
When its elemental weakness, pressure it, also cause it to see red, at which point it will strengthen its guard to begin counterattacking. As time passes, others nearby will also begin to rampage.
They are
don't overdo it.
Here goes. And were usurped by the Navi-Mikonis Chocobo. At present, the only remaining wild alpha ducks can be found here, in the grasslands. Ducks are aggressive,
okay.
Especially these ones, which is why we must study them.
Cloud is down.
I'll feel better in a second.
Wow! What a
flight! Pretty neat.
And catch! This one's for you!
These are hurt!
No big deal.
Cut!
Not looking good.
Touch me. Do it in the time limit. We'll have to do this again. I want to see his limit.
My flesh and blood.
Okay. I need to heal up. I should have done that at the Chocobo station.
That was a very impressive battle just now.
Well done.
Based on the battle data you provided, I was able to generate a new virtual combat trial.
Oh, and I helped too.
Feel free to try it whenever the mood takes you.
Go on.
Okay. That should be okay to get through this. And I don't have to worry about the other two objectives now, so...
Rare Alpha Dog variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. The dog knows the position of the Doctor Dog led to its widespread adoption of the word. Applications include agriculture, transportation, and even warfare. Variant slaves, however, were valued as a source of cost and for Russian crafts. Unfortunately, they are a notoriously difficult creature to raise in captivity and were usurped by the now ubiquitous Chocobo. At present, the only remaining wild outcrops can be found here, in the grasslands. Most are aggressive, especially this one, which is why we must study them thoroughly before they become a threat to both animals and humans.
You're dead!
Currently gathering combat data on targets. It's okay! Hang in there!
Synergy skills. Pressing one of the four action buttons while guarding with R1 will execute a synergy skill. Each of these skills functions differently and may require you to hold down the corresponding button or tap it in quick succession. Pressing touchpad while guarding will provide information on these skills. These commands do not consume ATB, but rather help fill party members' ATB gauges. Furthermore, performing synergy skills for the first time with Cloud will improve his relationship with his teammate.
Now! Oh, that hurt. Won't last long. Let's go! Keep it up! Gotcha! This ends here!
Go rest up. We'll go pet the baby chocobo. Many turbo stops built in the days the Republic have fallen into despair. Many one will add a new fast travel point to your map. The benches at these turbo stops are also in poor condition. If you use a cushion, you can sit down for a rest, which will fully replenish your HP and MP. But they can only fast travel to chocobo steps once stops once you have wrangled the region's chocobo. Let baby Chocobo also rest with us. Pets for the baby Chocobo. Should check to make sure that I've got all of my... Got everybody... Weapons... Learned. Okay. We're good. We always want to fight. That's...
This one's for you!
It's over.
That's over.
Puppets at a mushroom-shaped mog stool to get a peek at the lives of the fantastical creatures who dwell therein.
That mushroom.
Hell yeah.
Sure, when we will be. Those Mooglets are refusing to come back, and we can't do business without them, Koopo. Actually, maybe you wouldn't mind helping? The Mooglets are having too much fun to come back on their own, so I want you to round them up. And then we can open up the Emporium, and everyone will be happy, Koopo!
Fine. I'll see what I can do.
Thanks so much, Koopo!
Yeah, the heart effect was a little bit much. Chase the Mooglets around the field to lure them back into the Mog Store, or catch them and escort them there yourself. Beware their playful little tricks. Get hit 3 times and the game will end, Koopo. Circle at just the right moment to evade the Moogles' mischievous attacks. Note that some of their tricks, like the bombs and banana peels, cannot be dodged.
Thank you. Thanks so much, Koopo! Now we can finally open the Emporium! Here you can exchange Moogle medals for cool stuff we found lying around. Everything's great, I promise!
Grant all the Moogles to their Mog Stool will grant access to a new shop at which you can exchange Moogle medals for a variety of enticing items. Helping open more Emporiums will increase the Moogles' merchant rank, which will in turn expand their selection. We got, what do we got, what do we got? Okay. We can't afford the stuff yet. But still good to have it there.
There are 6 more mock stools out there, Koopo. So be sure to say hi to my friends if you find one. Also, the more Emporiums we open up, the more stuff we'll have for you to buy. That's a win-win situation in my books, Koopo. Over here! Over
here! Okay. Say, let's make our way to that tower.
Here.
That will get us on the right path to heading back to Calm. Into Play Arts Rest Spot. The truck will find 2 treasures buried by rabbits. What the fuck did I just pick up? Key items? Collector's item, a model of the benches that serve as a place of respite for weary travelers. Okay. Oh, hey, bud.
Let me guess. Y'all are fixing to finally cross the swamplands, right?
Yeah, that's the plan.
While I was making a routine inspection of my signage, a group of fellas shambled on by, heading toward the bog. Looked like a funeral procession, what with their black robes.
Black robes?
Yes, indeed. Told them they'd need some chocobos for safe passage, but I ain't even sure they heard me. I expect Midgard Sormrel make a meal out of those boys. But if you do catch up to them first, try to convince them to swing by the ranch.
Yo. Organization 13. It's the Master of Masters.
Ah!
Look, it's not my fault they decided to go with black ropes. Chocobo, I need you to sit still. Up here. I like the little lemur guys. Random baby. I break for chocobos. Fair enough. Chocobo baby. Headed. Feel like we could go do these things over here, but I do want to start making some money. So let's make our way back to Calm and at least get some of these side quests going. Hold on. What you smell, boy? Or girl. What you smell, feather buns? Chunks of iron ore. Pretty good. I'll take it.
You're dead.